So I've been building gas can banjos. This is what I'm playing today. It's a 2-gallon can, an old tenor neck that I added a fifth string to. It's a through neck design, you can see, and added a little support up top and on the bottom. And it's got a pretty cool sound acoustic. It's kind of quiet, so I added a pickup. I want you to hear what it sounds like, both acoustic and then electrified. So, you like it better acoustic or plugged in?